need it, we got it.
This, and then you have to sharpen.
Hold on. I feel it. I felt the sprinkler, I swear.
Don't say that.
Oh yeah. I'm feeling some sprinkles right now. It's sprinkling.
So you said you're feeling super good. If it does start to rain, how's that going to affect your mindset?
Yeah, it's going to make the track a little bit more slippery and make it a little bit more unstable. But hopefully they will be able to dry the track off so it still feels pretty stable.
Sometimes, depending upon the weather, the track is better or worse with more rubber or air.
And if you're watching these youngsters, as you say, grow up before our eyes, I'm thinking about half of the race. And just how much stronger looking for you to run their program. I mean, who's a fun runner now? He's somebody that's really going to break out and have multiple wins here before we know it.
All right, you good?
Yeah.
Dude, you're like a couple thousands off 20 flat.
Really?
I'm pretty sure. If I read the board right, then yeah.
Wow. Dude, that's awesome.
I know. It looked great.
That's rolling. I've never seen a Bando in a 19. I think the track record before that unofficially was like an 0.83. Or something. Yeah. So yeah, I think that's track record.
Phoenix right now.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Couldn't go high because she didn't want to put the
grip in the shadow. Jacob did go for a spin earlier this evening. Elvis and Irwin are in the race.